A woman has been arrested following a brief car chase in Arroyo Grande. Police say the woman tried to pass a forged check at the Coast Hills Credit Union on West Branch Street this evening. When bank employees called police, the woman took off in a vehicle. Police say she crashed outside of a Bank of America and tried to run across Branch Street, where she was taken into custody. Officers say she faces potential charges of evading police, burglary, and forgery.